Three things that'll make me never trust a person. One, if I catch them doing people dirty. If I see you gossiping about a person, cheating, scamming, and hurting people, I will mind my business. But do not think I did not notice. Don't be surprised when I distance myself from you. Number two, if I see a person drop money in front of them and they don't return it. To me, that says a lot about a person's character and their morals. Because what happens when I drop money? Are you going to tell me? Or will you see that as an opportunity? And there's no telling what you will do for money when you know someone has it. Number three is trying way too hard to get close to me. It can oftentimes feel like I'm being buttered up so they can lead me to something else. And so when I'm in these situations, I like to have them put their number in my phone because I can look them up on Spyfly. All you have to do is put that phone number right there and it'll tell you a lot about a person's past. Now, of course, it's not going to tell you everything you need to know about a person, but it is a good tool for doing your research. So if you ever get that gut feeling, trust yourself enough to look it up on Spyfly.